Fact or fiction, Dr. Joseph Guillotin invented the guillotine. Go ahead, take a second to think about it. This is actually fiction. Dr. Guillotin originally opposed the death penalty, but then helped perfect the beheading contraption because he thought it would be more humane, because it would be faster. That's one way to make a living. Let me know in the comments whether you got it right.